Basically, I haven't had sex for 10 reasons. Alright, I feel like it's now warm enough for me to read a poem. It's called Water Flooding In. It's about water flooding in. You could think of it as a kind of metaphor if you were completely misinterpreting it. That's fine. Welcome to do that. So I'll start it now.
There's water flooding in! Water flooding in?
Yes. I've chosen to use those words, and for good reason. The carpet is obeying Sod's law, or it is sodden. My sister is obeying Newton's law, for she is sucking Newton off. Inappropriate, given the circumstances.
It's up to my knees!
Shouted Dad, lying flat on the floor. Making his comment completely redundant. Thanks, Dad, you cunt.
We're in deep water, guys!
I shouted figuratively, because we weren't literally. We're treading on! Not treading water. And I love that.
I've had it up to here with the water!
Shouted Dad. But he's still on the floor. He's like, oh, I've had it up to here! But like, what does that mean? Vertically quite low, but it's had quite a big sort of longitudinal progression. It's sort of gone up his body. So he is drowning.
Turn it off! Fucking turn it off!
Gurgled Dad. As he tries to unshackle himself from the radiator.